At noon this morning, an 18-year-old has died, and Oshkosh police are investigating the incident, which they explain involves a train. Officers said it happened near the area of Pioneer Drive around 2 this morning. If anybody has information regarding the incident, officers urge you to contact the Oshkosh Police Department at 920-236-5700.